Another racing league was Syndicate Racing. This is Quiet Bird and Quiet Bird Racing, and Deputy Fishtail, my teammate. We're here at Barcelona with No Chicane, one of my favorites. Race 5. So enjoy. Everyone's doing their pre-warm-ups. We're gonna start quali just after 8 a.m., and we're still waiting for a few more drivers. So hang in there. Fish, how you doing, buddy? It is. Oh yeah. Even though it's morning here, it's for some reason it's evening in Barcelona. I've been telling the community that we had a nice private jet flying us to Barcelona, and then we got to jump on the private jet immediately after and head all the way over to Fuji for our next race. I love our private jet. In just a, I know, I don't know. It's relativity. It's all about time and relativity. So, our amazing sponsors are flying us all over the world today. And, like someone famous once said, sleep while you're in the air and race when you're on the ground. I have no idea who said that. Okay, maybe we might have a small lobby. Do we have is Speedy Lee? He's in our group, right? Yeah, I saw him on. I saw him. Yeah, he could be, but I remember. Yeah, he was with us last week. Who else? I know we're forgetting someone else. I just can't remember. Who's Combi's? Yeah, we're missing Combi, Speedy Lee. So that would be 12. And then 13 would be Stone's guy. Fourteen. Man, I wish I had the list in front of me. I should really print that out. Alrighty, I'm gonna post a message. Let everyone know that quali. Minutes. 8:05. That sounds right, right? Gives everyone enough time to. Quality starts 15 minutes. All right. I am going to just do some circles. There's Combi. Purple, that's who it is. Purple's back. All right, so Speedily is here. Purple is here. So that's who we're missing. Purple. Cherry bombs, teammate. Usuals, teammate. Okay, so we got two McClint. Speedily. Speedily. Oh, there he is. Oh. Speedily and purple. They have one, two. So we're missing Sinbobs. We're missing Cherry Bomb. Stunned. Okay. It could be the wind, but it could also be track. Okay, yeah. So, yeah. I was thinking wind or track evolution because everyone's on the track instead of just me and you. But yeah, and I hit the lowest 22 in on like lap three. I was like, whoa, that was fast. Yeah, I almost had a 21, so that was cool. Yeah, it could be the wind. All right. We are getting to it. Yeah, so stoned, cherry bomb. Yeah, I was right. So Speedy Lee and Purple Guy, they are on the same team. So we're just missing. Yeah, it's because they have a mixed livery, but Cherry Bomb hit the purple car is not here. Stone's car, his teammate's car is not here, and then there's the second McLaren isn't here, and that's Sin Bob. So yeah, his reserve's not responding. All right, here we go. Get ready. All right, man, let's rock this point. Yep, I got no requests, so time to move on. I think this is, here we go, folks. It is quality time. Ooh, Big Joe's on hards. And check tires. Yeah, it's me. Oh, during Watkins. great. Yeah, I think these guys are just holding down the nitrous. Yeah, I noticed that these times are just too fast for standard, so they're just holding down the button. On your first. Yeah, but we've got guys that are doing that haven't pulled out times like these before. We have a 119 by purple. Damn. These are fast. I mean, this is a fast track in general, so everyone's on the throttle. Oh, dude, I got bumped down. Dang. Right. I'm just taking a picture of the lobby so we know we have which 13 start. Yeah, I gotta start sending things to both Hyde and Chef. Yeah, I didn't know. I got one time I was just sending it to Chef, and then but Hyde kept asking, and then I was sending things to Hyde, and then Chef was like, "Hey, I need the info." I was like, "Oh," I was like, "All right, I'll just." Yeah, it's funny. Like, oh yeah, I know. Like, can't you guys just copy what I sent you? But yeah, so I think it was after last race where there was another confusion. So that's what I'm gonna start today is put them both in one group. All right. I gotta change my time. You got it. Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm good. I'm just trying to send. Yeah, in the other league, everyone says ready, 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 ready. So it's kind of hard to. So Bandit joined room? I thought he was already in here. Oh, maybe he just No, I think what he did was he didn't exit the lobby. I think he just exit. Why did he exit the lobby? Why did he leave the room? I can't reset it. And reset everything, and I can't do that. Where's Big Joe? Oh, he didn't put in a time. Okay. Dude, Bandit, like I can't reset it, man. I'm so sorry. It's funny because he's actually set a time. I have to take a picture of this because he set a time and then he left the lobby. I have to show that. God, he got disconnected. I can't restart it, man. Sorry, dude. I gotta. Where's Bandit? Where's Bandit? Sorry, dude. Where's he? He's from the US. How does he get disconnected? Shit. All right, that's good. Sorry, man. All right. It's go time. Ready? Yeah, right. Thanks. I am on it like it's hot, as they say in the valley. In some valley somewhere. Hydrate. Sorry. Did he bump you? That was Big Joe. What are you doing, Fernando? Awesome, good driving by Combi. stay in there. Yeah, Fernando's done something very similar. Dude. That's a penalty. Ha. Yeah, he has one. Lap 4. There was no need for him to dive bomb me on that, shot. If you need a sting shot, let me know. Oh, good, he's off. Bob left. Take it. Oh yeah, sounds good. I think Fernando might have made contact with Leo. Yeah, Fernando got a huge penalty. That was me. I gotta wait for him. No, he was running in dirt, but he came across and I hit him. I know. I just I cover. I will. I just wanted to show that. You know, I waited. I'm racing now. It's all right. If Fernando writes up a ticket, I have the evidence. Be right behind you. It's okay. Oh, yeah, dude, Fernando just blasted purple. You're going in, right? Following. I'm at the same 24, so we're putting in, we want to have 28. Okay. Nyx is coming in too. Oh, Nyx sounds hard. Here we go. It's go time, baby. I'm behind Cherry Bomb, by the way. 2. Speedy lead is going in off hards. Combi's going off hards. Bale's going in to take off his hards. Oh, he switched to mediums. Interesting. Big Joe's taking off his softs. So as usual. Switching the hards. Yeah, all those guys were using their juice in the first laps. Well, because they were all on hards. Fernando was on hards, that's why he was getting chaotic. I mean, the only thing that makes sense. Come on, gotta catch Leo. I see you. Leo, I see Leo. Yep. And Leo is on mediums. I'm officially in 23s and 22s. Usual is getting off his hards. And he's gotta add a lot of fuel. Ooh, that's against the rules. I'm closing in on Leo. Three seconds. I'm on him. Leo's probably got his buddy Toon watching me. Toon, if you're listening, howdy, buddy. I'm still gonna catch Leo. Tell him to say that. Cherry went into the pits off softs, so he's switching the hards. Nice. Button again went off the track. And he left. He's in, going off softs. Oh, he's switching, he's doing a two-stopper. Yeah, he went from hards to mediums. Cherry Bomb is in pits getting off hards. I think he also needs fuel. He went back to softs. I have nothing but clean air in front of me, so that's good. crap. Little spin. I am. That's just not a good pace on catching Combi. Not a really good pace on catching him. What'd Joe do? spun out. I'm gonna end with 1.5. No, it's a minute. Then maybe he just had a penalty. Well, I think I know what happened. At least I moved up a place, so that's good. Good points for me. I think they were so fast in the beginning, even though they were on hards, they were just on turbo. And when we pitted, I think we pitted too early. Yeah, I think what happened is we pitted probably. I didn't check the radar to see where everyone was. Good race. Who won? Cherry bomb or? Oh, purple. Where's purple? Congratulations. Yeah, because I didn't realize that a cherry bomb was in the lead. I didn't see how close he was. So when I came out of the pits, he lapped me. Or Speedy Lee, someone. It was the number one driver, and I think we might have pitted 2 laps too early. Only, yeah, because when I came out of the pits and I saw number one and two pull out, I was just like, whoa, how did I get lapped? You know, like, how did they? I was like, shoot, but. Yeah, everyone had different strategies. Everyone went longer on the hards. Yeah, so that was. Right. I got it. I know, I almost hit you. Yeah, I almost hit you twice. Yeah, jeez. No worries. I just stayed behind you as long as I could. And yeah, I knew at one point I was trying to get around you because you did actually go wide, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna sneak in behind you, but somehow you were like you powered out of a corner. I was like, oh, never mind. And then yeah, and then that dive bomb, yeah, it got messy after turn four. Turn one and two weren't that bad, but then again, I was because you did slow me down. All of a sudden, I ended up in 12th. I was like, okay. I was like, yeah, I know, right? I was like, oh, I'm in 12th. I was like, oh, I can see the entire pack. No worries. And then I just started chipping away, and people started sliding all over the place. I was like, cool. This is, you know, this is gonna be a good race. And then I got a few dive bombs, and then you got tagged. I saw that you got tagged. I was like, oh, that's not good. And then on lap four, as I'm coming around the corner, Fernando is on the gravel and shoots across. You did. I didn't stop. I just slowed down and I rolled. And what I didn't want, I'm gonna send that in as video for unsafe re-entry. But yeah. So, but. It was, there was a few things. Yeah, that happened to me and Fernando, and that was the second time Fernando came across my bow like that. And it was interesting. So, but what I didn't want was, because I did hit him at full speed, even though it was unsafe, I didn't want him to, I mean, he probably still can r write a ticket. But I just wanted to cover my butt, like, hey, I still slowed down, even though I shouldn't have. You're right, I should not have had like slowed down. But yeah, I'm gonna submit that dive bomb, and I'm gonna submit the other one, I think, just as precaution, like, hey, like these two things happened, even if nothing comes of it. But I don't know. It was kind of like Fernando was all over the place. Button was over the place too. Oh, that is the same guy. You got tagged hard at one point. It was right in front of me. I was like, whoa, what the hell? All right, man, I'll let you go. I gotta rest and then get ready for practice. What time are you guys thinking jumping on? I was thinking 12:30 for me. Okay. Right, man. Well, yeah, I gotta have some coffee, take a little cat nap. We have to board our jet, fly all the way to Fuji. So, yeah. All right, man. Well, same here, man. We got some good points. I finally contributed a second time, so I'm happy with it. All right, man. Take care. Well, folks, that was the race. That was the F2 championship for Syndicate Racing League. It was a really good battle. Thank you for watching and enjoy your day. We'll be on later on with some more racing. CSRL with the mixed class racing. So see you around 2 o'clock. Have a good one. Talk to you soon. Bye.